Do people keep them as pets or are they only wild?
It's illegal in Canada. It is legal in the States and they are starting to breed them to be pets. But there's very strict rules. You have to have like double doors. They always have to be on a leash because they're still a wild dog. So there's strict rules. Like if you take them on off a leash and they saw a squirrel, they're gone.
Doggy.
Cool. You don't want to come up here? Come on. Good dog. Good.
There we go.
Good dog. What a good boy. Come on.